Breaking overnight, at least one person is dead after a crash in St. Petersburg. A car came off the eastbound ramp of I-75, flipped over, and crashed in the parking lot of St. Mary, Our Lady of Grace Church along 4th Street South. It happened just after 12:30 this morning. No word yet on what led to the crash.